Samuelson in behind the goal. Out to the far side, moving in on it is Derek Meeches on defense with Stewart for Samuelson. Saved by Rollison, rebound! And Samuelson, a great opportunity, covered in front and just wide. Got some room, left wing side, looks for help. Back in front for Zetterberg. He was hooked on the way through. Got it back in here to Hudler and a double shift for Zetterberg. Back to the point. Here's Lilia, shot. Save, rebound, scores! Yuri Hudler gets the goal and the Red Wings lead 1-0, 1:50 into the game. Into Datsu. Rafalski again. Back for Pavel, top of the circle, skate to stick, scores! It gets through with the big man, Kopetsky, in front of the screen. And it's 2-0, a Bell Tire power play goal.
Who are your line mates when you scored 50?
Well, Messier and Anderson.
So not bad.
Right from the day.
Scores! Lidstrom let the shot go. And the Red Wings scored quickly on the power play. That took just 6 seconds. Chasing it down and back to the point. Surrey shot. Osgood stopped that. Oh, knocked out of the air. Great save by Draper. In behind Osgood, who got a glove on the Surrey blast, who's got another rocket. The hardest shot in the National Hockey League, many believe. Picking it up is Horkov. Top of the circle. Back for Gilbert again. Visnovsky. One-timer. Saved by Osgood. He's down.